got ripped off yesterday by £4,000. I've contacted my credit card company, the bank as well, and they've got nothing to offer me. They haven't doing anything about it, and I've got nowhere to go to. So I guess I'm supposed to take care of this problem by myself.
A bizarre series of credit card complaints, all within 3 weeks of each other. The complainants believe they have been the victims of some kind of fraudulent activity. But the banks cannot confirm this, as they say all transactions seemed legal and no flags were raised.
You may be liable for deportation if you're not studying while here on a student visa. Clear now?
Marcus, that system has loopholes that can be exploited.
Yes. A data genius. Obviously, you're the only one person that can discredit credit cards that are used everywhere in the world. Bloody intern.
A data done! Trust me!
You know what? I got a new name for you.
Go. I want to hear it.
The Viper.
You're so rich. So silly.
Does that bother you?
Do you want to be a feature for the rest of your life? Because I don't.
Ade is a good guy. He's not like the other jerks that I've dated.
Ade, you gangster.
And if I can see the light, surely he can.
We have names, we have 16-digit card numbers, we have decrypted PIN numbers, we have addresses, we have bank details.
Do you know what this means? Wear it.
I know.
Touch once, strike twice.
Yes!
You see, the problem with kids today is that they don't know what they've got until you take it from them. Yeah?
Don't mess up my business.
You're not in any trouble, are you?
Ade! This is not some kind of university assessment.
Ade, you haven't got yourself into any trouble, have you?
Either way, they're going down. Set it up, call the inspector.
People want to kill you because you took their money. People want to kill you because you didn't borrow them any money. People want to kill you because you got too much money.